I came up with a concept that is feasible, or it looked feasible. And then it would just wrap around using the integrated muscles in the surface, grab the object, hug it, and then it would fire thrusters that are on the outside of the spacecraft to slow down the orbit, bring it down for eventual burn up. This would be significantly cheaper. And that's where you get a big payoff.